Okay, guys, I'm in my garage right now because I don't want my sister to hear me. As you can tell by the title of the video, I'm going to be pranking my sister. So what I'm going to be doing is putting a picture of Elmo on fire in her room every day until she notices it. But I'm going to hide it. I'm not just going to put it in there, obviously. But yeah, she's like kind of close, so I don't want it to be super loud. That's why I'm in the garage. So yeah, hope you enjoy this video.
Let's get down to business. To defeat the Huns.
Okay, so it's day one. My sister is in the living room watching a movie. So I'm about to go hide the first one. Okay. We're going in the garage. Let's turn the fan. Nope, we want to leave the fan on so she doesn't hear me. Let's see. She never wears these shoes. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to put this inside of them. Just like right there. But I'm going to go ahead and tape it to the top so she doesn't, you know, find it. So, yeah. I thought I heard her. Thank you. Right there. It's in there, but you can't see it. Once it gets closer to the end, I'll probably hide them a little bit easier. But especially on this first day, I don't want this video to be super short. So yeah, bye. See you tomorrow. She found out because she cleaned her room a lot. So yeah, but she only found one of them. So yeah.
I only got one.
Okay, so Emma, you went to your desk and you found a sticker, didn't you?
Well, it was a little Elmo picture with some tape on the back that said "Got you," and I thought it had been there for like 5 years.
I assumed I had done it.
I stuck it to Gabby's leg. It was with my stationery, so I thought it was just like stuck to something. That's a really dumb prank.
Yeah, well, good for you. I hid your Kleenex box.
And you actually expected me to find that? Well,
yeah, there's some pretty obvious places.
Like where?
There's one on your door, Emma.
There's like 100 stickers on my door.
Yeah, but it sticks out so much. It's the same thing.
To you, you put it on.
There's one in your lamp. There's one under a tissue box. There's one behind your speaker. You have a lamp? What are you talking about? There's one in a shoe that you never wear.
Well, then how was I supposed to find it?
That wasn't obvious. I put one in 17 again, the movie.
I haven't watched it.
Yeah, I know.
That was still on your desk.
Yeah, these weren't obvious places.
You actually put that back in the cabinet yesterday. Didn't you?
Yeah, today, yeah.
So now it's in the living room.
I put all those movies back.
Okay.
That was a bust of a video.
Thank you for listening to my TED Talk.